A movie theater running the film Frozen 2 in Washington, U.S. was recently evacuated after a box marked highly contagious human substance was mistakenly delivered there. The box, which contained urine samples, was to be delivered to a medical clinic. The box was isolated and the theater's manager, who opened the box, was treated as a precaution. Subscribe to the channel for more news.